If a person is walking at 7 miles per hour, then how many walking paces per second is this? All right, on the right-hand side, what I've done is I've taken some of the numbers off the dimensional analysis fact sheet. So these are equalities over here that we're going to be using to solve this problem. So as I look at it, I'm looking for walking miles to walking paces and hours to seconds. So walking paces and miles. And it tells me a walking pace is 31 inches, but it should be over here in my list of things somewhere as well. And there it is. A walking pace is 31 inches. So now I've got inches, and let's see if I can go to miles, so I can go backwards too. Inches, that means I gotta go to feet and then go to miles. And I know that in a foot, FT, that's 12 inches. So I can get up to feet, and then I go to feet to miles. And for the time, if I start in hours, I gotta go to seconds. So let's see, that would be hours to minutes and minutes to seconds. Okay, so at least I have an idea of where I'm doing. So I'm going to start with what I'm given. So I'm given 7 miles per hour. So that's what I'll start with. I'm going to write it down here kind of low because it's going to be a long fraction. So 7 miles per hour is what I'm given. And I'm going to convert miles over into walking paces first. So miles to feet. So that means miles on the bottom of the next. So miles. 5,280 feet, and then in a foot, there are 12 inches, and then I can go from inches to walking paces, so 31 inches, I'm just going to call it a pace, just abbreviate. So now if I look at these values up here, I can see that I've got miles on the top, miles on the bottom, they cancel out. Feet on top, feet on the bottom, they cancel out. Inches on top, inches on the bottom, they cancel out. Leave me with paces in the numerator. Great, that's what I want. I want that walking paces in the numerator. Okay, now I can convert hours to seconds. So I'm going to continue my calculation. I'm going to put this in a different color. So let's see, I got hours on the bottom over here. So what I'm going to do over here is put hours in the top. So they'll cancel out. And in an hour, there are 60 minutes. And then I go to minutes to seconds. So minutes in the bottom, put minutes at the top, so they'll cancel out. And that's 60 seconds in a minute. All right. Then I just do my calculation. So let's see how that cancels out, though, just to double check. So I've got miles on the bottom here. I've got hours on the bottom there. I've got hours on the top here, minutes in the bottom, minutes in the top. Great. That's going to leave me paces on top, seconds on the bottom, and that is exactly what I'm after. So I'm going to do the math. When I put it in my calculator, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the numerator in parentheses divided by the denominator. So in my calculator or in Desmos, whichever I'm using, I would have parentheses 7 times 5,280 times 12, and those are all the numbers in the numerator, divided by parentheses all the numbers in the denominator. That's going to be 31 times 60 times 60, and then I'll put that in my calculator. So if I put that in my calculator, I get the answer of 3.97, and my units are paces on top divided by seconds, and that's because the paces here are on top and the seconds here are on the bottom.